Yeah, Dutch Mantel's getting his fucking name everywhere, too. He's kind of made a reemergence as being one of the old timers that has all these stories. And he's a good storyteller, too. So, I mean, that absolutely helps. I mean, I don't think Dutch is as comical and as Jim Cornette. But, yeah, Dutch Mantel can sit around the poker table with a couple of beers. You know what I mean?
I'm just thinking to myself, because even aesthetically, like, you see Jim Ross now on Jim Cornette.
Yeah.
Well, you see Jim Ross now, you're like, God, what the fuck? But Cornette, you see him on these, you know, territory shows and stuff, and they're interviewing him. He looks excited.
Yeah.
He looks he looks TV ready for a man of his age.
Yeah.
You could put him on a panel on the WWE pay-per-view shows. You could send him out there. You wouldn't be like, this is sad. You know?
He's gotten a lot healthier. He's gotten healthier over the last, I want to say 5 years even, maybe even less than that. Like, yeah, I don't know what it is, but Jim Cornette, he was looking a little rough there when he was coming out of TNA.
Yeah. You know? That's the funny thing is, it's like the people that really hate Jim Cornette, specifically, like, you know, the wrestlers like Janela and shit, you see them where they're like, Cornette stays in his house and he's just a fucking, you know, agoraphobic fucking weirdo and doesn't do anything. I'm like, I don't know. He looks pretty good.
Right.
He looks pretty happy and healthy to me, dude.
When he showed up in NWA, I was like, wow, he's looking all right. That was the first time I realized that Cornette was looking better, man.